Hello everyone, today I want to discuss a small and a very crisp topic about CNS tumors on the basis of age and site. CNS tumors on the basis of age and site. So I want to discuss this topic based on the age and site already mentioned. So first we will discuss the tumors and their location depending upon the age first. So let's take first young age or child group. Here, so in the pineal region, the most common CNS tumor to arise in pediatric age group is pineoblastoma. Then moving on to second location in pediatric age group, that is posterior fossa. In pediatric age group, the most common CNS tumors to arise include pilocytic astrocytoma and pilomyxoid astrocytoma. Then there is another CNS tumor that arises from the posterior fossa in pediatric age group, which is of very important one, that is medulloblastoma. Medulloblastoma is a pediatric age group tumor which is of four subtypes. One is classical medulloblastoma, desmoplastic type, desmoplastic with extensive nodularity type of medulloblastoma. Okay, classical type, desmoplastic type, desmoplastic with extensive nodularity type of medulloblastoma. These are the three subtypes of medulloblastoma. Then moving on to cerebrum as a location in pediatric age group, from the cerebrum we see the location of certain CNS tumors which are of atypical teratoid or rhabdoid tumor, and ETMR means embryonal tumor with multilayered rosettes, embryonal tumor with multilayered rosettes. Then moving on to the next location in pediatric age group, that is fourth ventricle. So in the fourth ventricle, the most common CNS tumor to arise in pediatric age group is ependymoma. Then moving on to the adults age group, in adults first we take pineal region as a location. In pineal region, we see certain CNS tumors to arise, that is of pineocytoma, pineal parenchymal tumor of intermediate differentiation, germinomas, and papillary tumor of pineal region. Remember, PPTID means pineal parenchymal tumor of intermediate differentiation. Then moving on to the second location in adult age group, that is phylum terminale. In phylum terminale, the most common CNS tumor to arise in adult age group is myxopapillary ependymoma. Then moving on to the third location in adult age group, that is frontoparietotemporal region. From frontoparietotemporal region, we can see the location of oligodendroglioma, astrocytoma. Remember, astrocytoma is of four grades, that is pilocytic astrocytoma, which is juvenile pilocytic astrocytoma, which is a benign CNS tumor which is belong to grade 1, diffuse astrocytoma or gemmastocytic astrocytoma, which is of grade 2, anaplastic astrocytoma, which is of grade 3, and glioblastoma, it is of grade 4. Previously, glioblastoma multiforme is the term we use for calling it as grade 4 astrocytoma, but multiforme term is removed and now it is only called as glioblastoma, which is of grade 4 type of astrocytoma. Then moving on to the next location in adult age group, that is posterior fossa. From the posterior fossa, we see the location of CNS tumor, that is cerebellar hemangioblastoma. Cerebellar hemangioblastoma, which has an association with a syndrome called as von Hippel-Lindau syndrome. Von Hippel-Lindau syndrome. Then moving on to the sixth location, that is lateral ventricle. From the lateral ventricle, we see the arise of certain CNS tumors such as central neurocytoma and subependymomas. Central neurocytoma and subependymomas. Then moving on to the next location in adult age group individuals, ventricle, ventricular location. Apart from lateral and fourth ventricle, from the remaining ventricles, we see the arise of certain CNS tumors which are of choroid plexus papilloma and ependymoma. Choroid plexus papillomas and ependymomas. So, moving on to the most common brain tumor, answer is metastasis, and the primary of metastasis in the brain tumor comes from the small cell lung carcinoma. Small cell lung carcinoma. Then, most common primary brain tumor overall in pediatric age group. When we talk about most common benign primary brain tumor in pediatric age group, it is juvenile pilocytic astrocytoma. And when we talk about most common malignant brain tumor in pediatric age group, is of medulloblastoma. Then moving on to most common primary brain tumor in adults. Most common primary brain tumor in adults, which is of benign type, that is most common benign primary brain tumor in adults. It is of meningioma. It is of meningioma. And the most common primary malignant brain tumor in adults, it is of glioblastoma. It is of glioblastoma. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel for encouraging me to post another type of videos.